Today, it is May 14th, 2022. We are going to do a walk through this Riverside Park here in Schenectady, and we're going to see the Stockade section. The Stockade has all these historic buildings. And I seen a boat go through here.
It wasn't a boat, it was a jet ski. There was two of them.
Little skate park. I'm ready to start. It's like 84 degrees today. People on bikes. Hi. Nice little dog. Jet ski. I think that was a boat.
That was a boat.
A little playground. This path ends up that way.
Yep, we're getting to the little end here.
a little station here where you can take out bikes. I don't know if they're building something here. So when it rains and it floods, it's them. This path ends up here. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Okay. It should say up on the street signs, right? Well, I'm gonna walk up this way. Is get a look at some of these historic buildings.
Yeah, because a lot of them are pretty.
They're
run down.
Some are, but some of these go back to like the 1800s. Some of these sidewalks could sure use a fixing.
That I agree with. So we're on Washington Ave.
Uh-huh.
So we're right before the Scotia Bridge.
The Scotia Bridge would be over that way.
Yep. If you keep going straight, you end up at the Scotia Bridge.
Mm-hmm. This one is Front Street. That I thought we were going to go up where they were building that new transportation hub downtown.
You don't want to go that way, you can go down Church Street.
Mm-hmm. There's a historic church somewhere over here.
Careful.
Mm-hmm. And this street is...
This is Governor Lane.
Governor's Lane. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't think they're built yet or anything, so... I don't know how much I'm gonna get to pay.
Uh-huh. The YWCA is nearby in this area, too. Which is right there.
Across the street.
First Reform Church. We're approaching State Street.
Yes, we got another block.
Some of these are apartments, they're offices, and I heard some of them are just vacant buildings that they might be abandoned.
Most of them are occupied.
Mm-hmm. YWCA is right over there.
Yep. Here it is, where they're building and they have a store behind me.
For a while, that was closed down. That little corner store. And across. New bus, like a transport terminal.
It's going to be, it's Gateway Plaza. It's home to two bus stations, bike racks, and a bike share kiosk. And it's going to be the Stockade in downtown.
Huh? Down the Greyhound station that used to be here.
Yep, because they're putting
a new
there.
Oh, this is like a little park. Gateway Plaza. Down this way. I think they really haven't started construction on really anything visible yet. It's a 905 bus. There are a couple of them getting ready to go to downtown Albany. Here comes Trailways coming into Schenectady. There's Trailways stopping. Adirondack Trailways. That's the Greyhound, I guess, shelter right there.
Yeah, I guess that's where they drop off that right now.
Uh-huh. They play live music.
Yep.
At the
Frog Alley. Frog Alley owns the whole block.
And let's turn this way.
Yep.
To go down this block.
Be careful.
Of State Street. And what used to be here is a barber shop and several little buildings. And they demolished.
Now it's the Schenectady Community College Culinary Art Program.
All these are apartments. Community College.
SUNY, Schenectady Community College. So they use some of this for their
dorms.
Programs, for their, not for their dorms, for their programs. Programs and their education. So we got a bakery, baked bread.
There's the bakery.
Place.
And the bar.
And then we got the Frog Alley Brewing Company.
I went to a barber shop that used to be here. I don't know if he had to relocate.
Probably. They didn't have the little practice here anymore. Everything was run down. They built the barber shop bigger and better.
They demolished the whole city, the whole block here.
Yep.
Made it better.
Yep.
What's better? This is some of SUNY. They use that bakery for their
culinary arts.
Culinary.
Yep. Look, they put a smoke shop right there.
Uh-huh.
This is more of the outdoor.
This is, I've been in there before. That's like a bar right there. Uh-huh. We're gonna cross here. The downtown DMV used to be up here. And they moved up to Niskayuna. The train station is down that way.
But, yeah, but we don't want to walk too far away from my car.
Uh-huh. like some of that live music that they were playing.
Okay. Well, maybe we could go to the Frog Alley one weekend. Mm-hmm. And actually sit down and listen to it.
Like a Friday night or Saturday night.
Saturday night, yeah. We just have to have money to go eat out there, basically.
And we're hipping back into the Stockade.
Yep, kind of. Just actually lives right on the block.
And here we are again in the Stockade.
We got the Wavy Bay Stockade apartments right here. Mm-hmm.
That most of them are occupied, you say.
Yeah.
I had heard some of them were vacant for a while. But I guess I was wrong. Okay. This building is apartments. They're doing some kind of construction here. Fixing the sidewalk.
There's red. You could go. Careful, there's places.
There's a
Goodrich House, the first Presbyterian church.
There's a building right there that's like looks like a presidential
church
building.
Like a church building. Yep, the Koski old church.
The white one. These are probably on the historic registry, so they cannot be torn down.
Oh, I didn't know they were having that today. Spring Fling in Amsterdam, they had rides and everything today.
A carnival.
Yeah.
They're not going to tear these down. They're too historic to be torn down. This street is not Washington.
We are on Ferry.
Ferry.
That church, St. George's Church,
1762.
That one right there.
This one, yep. 1762.
Yep. St. George's Church.
That was before the 1776 American Revolution. That would be the school. It's a church school.
Yep.
Listen to the birds.
Yep, and now we're coming up on the Indian statue.
Yep. and it's across the street coming up. The Indian stack.
Yeah, it's in the middle of the street.
The bench right there. This is like a roundabout thing.
Only one way though.
It's a one way street. Heard a train horn somewhere. It might be a train coming into the Schenectady station.
Watch out the
sidewalk. It's they could fix it. I hope they do. They should fix it.
They should, but I think someone has to report that the mess are messed up first. So then there's a Front Street pool down here too. That's like like Central Park pool. They open the pool end of June. It's a free pool that you could go into. So if you're interested in swimming, there's one over here.
I've known about that one.
Okay.
Front Street pool. It's a free one. Isn't there? There's a free one up on Campbell Avenue.
Yeah, that one's really cold though.
I know. I used to live up that way, and I never went to that one.
Do you want to go down towards the water and walk back to the car, or do you want to continue walking straight? So go either way.
Either way will bring you back.
Yeah.
Okay, keep going straight.
Don't make it this neighborhood.
I like that, you know, that where it was like a roundabout thing. It looked like one.
Yeah, it's a little roundabout, but it's more for the statue.
Way.
It's more for the statue being placed there than anything.
It's one way.
Yes, and everything is one way streets down here.
Like Troy is a lot of one way streets. Mm-hmm. Are we coming up on the Front Street pool, or we pass?
No, that's by the bridge right down there.
This, I think, is a school.
Well, it used to be a school. I don't think it's a school anymore. It's an apartment. They turned the school into an apartment.
I kind of thought it was a church.
Nope.
It's a school.
Either. It's an apartment.
It used to be a school. It's apartments.
Yep, it used to be a school, not anymore.
Maybe the school closed a long time ago, probably. They make use out of these old buildings.
My car is down this street, Ingersoll.
They make use out of these old buildings.
Yep. Gotta use them somehow, right?
Mm-hmm.
The front Front Street pool is right by that bridge, so I don't know. Obviously, it's not open though. So
not no. There. But I think the train goes across that bridge.
Maybe. Down a little further.
The bridge is coming up. Think that train is gonna come over this bridge.
Oh, I don't know. I think that train's long gone already.
When it leaves Schenectady, it comes over this bridge. I hear it. It's on its way. Our bowl, I think, is down this way.
Yep. Actually, if you continue going down the street, you'll hit into the casino.
My bad. That train was headed in the opposite direction towards Albany, not coming this way and headed to Amsterdam. My bad. We're actually headed towards Saratoga.
Oh.
All right, we can turn down this way. It was like, oops, my mistake. Okay, it's a more historic. Most of these look like apartments. Ice cream truck has gone by.
No.
Or they're not gonna come out till like.
No, they've already started coming out.
July or June.
They came out like 3 weeks ago. They're out and about. Just haven't heard them today.
Uh-huh. bicyclist. There. And we're back where we started.
Yeah.
And we're gonna end it here. Hope you all enjoyed it.
If you like what you've seen, please share, like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to light up that bell so you don't miss anything.